I'd like to talk to the fellas for a minute. Now, fellas, if you think I'm trying to jive you, just ask that lady there beside you. You see, it's a known fact that a woman don't have no trouble trying to get a man to sock it to her. But she do have trouble trying to get him to open up his pocket to her. If you want to hear him holler, all you got to do is ask him for a dollar. Whether she's a nurse, secretary, waitress, or clerk, she can be a typist, teacher, beautician, or any kind of work. When she pays a babysitter, a car loan, and a rent, and get a few things she needs for herself, there's nothing left. She's gotta try to keep herself looking neat. She's gotta buy clothes and food for her kids to eat. They don't show it proud as they walk down the street. Some of those women don't have a thing at home. Have to be her man. If she's kind enough to let you love her, you shouldn't mind giving her a little help. Now, fellas, you know it's wrong for us to make love to them women all the time. If they ask us for $20 to buy their children a pair of shoes, the first thing we say, go ask the daddy, they ain't mine. I'm nobody's fool, and this you can believe. But I help my woman when she's in need. Why can't she go if she can't come to a man to dry away her tears, to help pay her bills, or just to understand? So when you get a little, give a little. If she gives you all of her and you accept, if she's kind enough to let you love her, you shouldn't mind giving her a little help. Giving her